That was work for you.
I'll gorge.
We already have one gorge, that's all we need.
Yeah.
I assume he's going to, Nano.
That would be the plan.
Alright, I'll creep around Nano.
No, don't stay around Nano, just hold the lanes. Parasite if they come there. Could use you on the top of side. We got three going system.
I'm over there. Three system side.
Three doubles.
Alright, they're starting to push their nano on both sides, so it's a good response on that. I don't want to drop anything till I know. Greed, watch it coming from the other side. Coming from east. Alright guys, push nano. There's one in the room.
Two. Get out of there, Greed.
One left in the room. Greed, go back now.
Two in the room. Two left in the room.
Nano. Two. Everybody descend on nano. Everybody.
Yeah, the whole room team now, please.
And go.
And go.
I'm sending the drifter in. One left.
Incoming system.
Gone.
From west.
Yep. Greed, right behind their one of the RTs. I'm dropping crag. Get that built, please. And drop your tunnel. You should have the res now. Alright guys, back res. We spent way too much time on nano now, we need to get on their RTs.
This Kalax is pretty hurt. Nah, I'm double stat.
Alright, don't stay in nano guys, get out of nano, spread out, get around. Greed, you're gonna hold nano, but everyone else will get around. They're
got
building overlook.
Overlook. Ooh, coming in an overlook.
Nice Grim.
Let's go and look, meet. Nom, here we go.
Yep.
There's three in the room. Alright, well clear the room. Well done, guys.
Two attack.
They're in cargo.
Did they redrop over?
Overlook just went down. I don't know if they've recapped it. Give him guys more X's. We're a little low.
That guy needs one bite.
Never mind, it's not there anymore.
We need to clear cargo again.
Swag and Splash, you have one incoming from not the vent.
I feel like our cargo guy might have gone to dome.
I got three going system. Two system, one's coming our way.
None of them are going system.
Watch out, Red. Should be three or four.
There's three. Need cargo cleared again. Have we made sure that it's open?
They got people in pipeline. Lots of people in pipeline.
Splash your two for alert.
So, I'm at the base of pipeline.
Grim, I'm coming to you. We're going to clear the east side.
Yeah, we're hurting on res, guys.
We got
Gate's
guy
gonna be over.
Dome.
Yeah.
Dome to cargo.
I guess we have about 2 minutes to turn the tide of this res war. It's going to be dangerously close. So if you guys could do that, it'd be great.
Path.
Oh, Dome's on the other side.
Scan nano.
Then just be ready to attack.
Three in the
dome. Hydra's ready. Greed, if you'll put claws.
Yeah.
They're going straight to the
door,
nano.
That'll be fine.
Nano, nano.
It's a nano.
Taking topo.
Good job, Papo. You work on C-12 after that.
Keep pumping. There's two there, one severely injured.
Alright, good job. Push through, hit C-12, get on the rest. I've got one killing Spurs and base. Get response on that.
I have three in base.
I'm gonna need you guys to get back. They're welding each other up.
Want me to go back to base?
Greed, come back and heal the Spurs. We're clearing the map behind them, so this is all that matters. You guys are doing great on the res response. Really proud of you guys.
Thanks, bro.
There we go. Sub clear.
I love you too, Rex.
All right, we're gonna have metabolize when we hit 35. How about Overlook? Is there anything like locked in place there, or is it just Marines?
I'll go check. There's people.
Yeah, they're in there still.
There's one, two, and four in the red side.
No gate, though. Right.
Correct, no gate.
Coming through the neck.
They're coming back.
Incoming mid from Overlook.
I'm okay with that. They have a little present coming. Armor one at least, possibly armor two. There's a whip hitting them, so just keep the whip alive green. Well done.
Good pipe.
Base gate going pipe, let's make sure they don't get system.
That base gate's gonna get up on pipe.
And tab's on the way, Nom. Val going next, then hive. Relocating my stuff to cargo for hive drop. Giving you guys one more egg bomb, but then no more. Overlook gate's not a big issue. As long as we keep we'll have bomb if they have any arcs soon. Greed, make your way to cargo. I need one person covering the dome lane. Overlook. Roger that, Todd. Check the lanes before I drop high.
There's a dude in there. Yeah,
make sure it's not a gate.
It's not a gate.
Armory and face gate and overlook.
They're inside cargo. They are two in cargo.
Four.
They're moving. They're moving on main.
Drift down cargo.
Overlook.
Good job on the back rest.
Main is getting hit.
Still two on sub, they both have shotties.
Cargo, I need help.
You're pressuring us in all the right spots. Yeah, I am.
We need to clear sub and overlook.
Sub is the issue right now. I'm putting the crack back
four.
In sub.
Four in base. Maybe five. Oh, shit.
Whip's about to drop right in front of them. They're going to focus on the whip. It'll give you an opportunity to press. Yeah, you guys are doing fine. Gonna push it back. Todd, I need you back on back. And doing a good job on that. Stay at it.
Okay, can do.
Bob bomb's on the way, so when they inevitably bring those arcs forward, we're ready for it.
Alright. Eyes almost done. Very close.
I'm moving the Spurs.
Crap, they got more. Oh, cargo. Help cargo.
Just keep healing. Just greed. Cargo. Just keep healing. Greed, heal the hive. Just get the hive up. I don't care about the RT. Alright, now.
Alright, going to sub.
We lost the whip.
Yeah, we lost sub. The whip, that's fine. And I can't resist. Right now, I've got to get res.
Shotguns are up.
You get bot bomb. Use the bot bomb to get their circle armor down. Armor's down. Alright, we need Bob on the push back. As the Fade pushes forward with the two lurks, Meat Spoon, you're gonna start pushing with him. You guys need to bow down the overlook.
I'll keep healing the hive.
No, no, no. Go, go, go. Both of you guys go by. Both of you. We need an overwhelming force on that.
Got AA.
That's fine. Just push him down.
Careful, careful, careful.
Todd, you're still in back res.
Yep.
Bob Bomb's coming next. I mean, I'm sorry, Leap. Ping on cargo. Two cargo. Shotgunners. They're going to upgrade some cargo.
You mean to try to get a tunnel over there or keep filing here?
Yeah, we need a tunnel to cargo.
Get the cargo.
I need escort to cargo. Splash, you got me?
Ooh,
not
our savior.
They got me.
Nade launch.
Alright, guys.
Keep rushing back into
grenade
sub.
Grenade launchers in sub again.
It's up to you guys, but we've got to go real now. Yep. Again, let me know. Right now we have empty room. That's not a plan.
And the pushing
the sub. Try sneaking a tunnel behind them.
We need to do that tunnel quick. We don't have time. Try to get a beacon.
Use this beacon
up. That hive's going not too fast.
Get on the ops or something.
Swag out of there. Swag, get out of there. You're dead. I don't listen to me then. I'm giving you the ship. That way you can at least keep healing.
Oh shit. Doing
good. Go on top or go down.
Good. Just
check
heal.
Pipeline. See if we can have a pipeline or something like that.
There's a gate pipeline. You click the overlook lane. We can't look for all turns right now.
They have a full base and pipe.
File is on the way. I'm gonna start to bleed later than I wanted it to be.
Grim, hold up and I'll drum down.
Roger.
Hive's almost down. Keep Bye. Healing. Don't do anything but heal.
Okay.
Alright. I'm gonna go first. I'm going for the fence gate.
Yeah, obviously.
Hive's down. Well, guys, we have to push out quickly and hit some
too.
Other things. Yeah, well, we can bow bomb. Grim's doing a good job.
Gate down.
They have no gate. They have no gate. No gate.
Let's push back into the. You've got two people with bile. Try to push back in the room. Help them out.
No, bile.
Gotta push.
You gotta push. Don't let the Zarks roll. We need people in there. Tide's on us. Think that we have a chance here. I have no bile mass, though.
Yeah.
We have a chance, but we need more people in the room.
I think they probably could get it up by now.
That's fine. Everybody join in one
just
force and kill them
there.
All and take it.
Exactly. On a stick.
On
so
on
you guys work as a team. Work as
go.
A team. What? Heal him. Heal him. Heal Todd. Don't let him die. Get on him. Get on. Get on him.
Come on.
All right. Keep pushing with him until you get to the gate.
No, he's right, hurt.
Clear
he's
the room.
Up.
Call everything down in the room. Bile, he's not doing anything else. Bile. Alright, good job. Once you
I
get the room cleared, back up there.
That's because you were not a gorge when we lost our eye.
Alright, guys, we're getting this hive back up. Anyone get in there, build it quickly. We can the long game, but long game means we have to keep what we have. Long game,
excuse me. Yes. Overlook ready.
All right. I'll cap overlook next. I want the hive up first. Listen, Nom. He's pinging at dome. He means they're going to be pushing cargo soon. I need a hard response to cargo.
There you go.
That's you, Tom. That's you, Todd.
Yep, I'm going. I'm going through dome.
Or I can do the
beacon. Be smart, though. Here they come. Guys. We're calling this response way ahead of time. Get in there, please.
I'm pinching them.
Keep them busy. Well done, well done. We got the hive back up.
I need somebody to file this MG in the dome.
Yep, I'm going shade. Help Nom, who are pushing RTs. Todd, I want you to clear everything you can. Let's get RTs down, everyone.
Todd Punk, I'm going to attach myself to you.
Yep. Yes. I want Grim saying what's. I want the onuses in a tight group.
You got it. Moving to Todd.
Let me get a Carapace.
Agreed. I'm on Grim.
Alright, I could use upgrade too at some point. Let me know when it's good for you.
Charge is already done.
Go for it. Do it now.
Watch your exit, guys. You're at top. Jetpacks. Be very careful.
Go on.
Jetpacks. If they hit anything, you go for their main, you go for the phase gate.
Here we go.
If they hit anything, you go for gate and main.
Go, get out.
One overlook.
Stay alive. Overlook two.
Go, Todd.
Only one jetpack and overlook, the other one's an LMG. If you guys want to, now's an opportunity to kill.
Oh, they're behind us.
We're going
behind
south. We're harassing. We're keeping them behind.
Try to push pipe. Be smart. Try to hit pipe. Keeps coming back as soon as I can get it.
We have to suck top and we'll be with you. Alright, go. Hold them.
Great job. Slash.
Well done. Keep the move. Keep the movement, you guys are doing great. When they beacon the pipe, everyone out of pipe, everyone out of pipe. They have no gate to pipe, we've cleared it.
Get out,
they're
get out,
stuck
get out, get
in
out.
Pipe. Let Todd get up front. Wait on Todd, he's gonna die. Wait on Todd.
Oh, I'm kinda trapped.
There we go. Go now.
Charge.
You get a veil for that, guys.
That was glorious. They're stuck there for a minute, use that opportunity.
C-12 on top of, good job on skylights.
Getting celerity so I can move fast.
Yep, I'm getting the rest of your upgrades as soon
going
as
back
I can.
To harass. Tight.
I got celerity, but not the art.
They're back in south east, going to C-12.
Moving. Grim, get out.
Oh man, they... Cover.
Swag, there's a veil to be built.
Oh, thank you. Exos. They pinched me, they're waiting for us.
Exos, where?
Control.
Alright. Find out where they're going, make sure they're not on the left side. If they are, tell us, so we'll be able to move on.
Careful in utility, man. We're two gorges alone.
Alright. Let's do this. Can I get all my onuses to bring me up a dome? Go back to dome, all onuses. I'm gonna go in with hallucination.
Damn.
And we're gonna just clear with six onuses.
Beautiful.
Ready, guys? Group up.
Ready.
Where's my other onus? We got them. Let's go.
Got two.
Push in. You're going for
Roger.
The phase gate first again.
Roger.
There you go, guys.
Get out.
I lost my fucker. Push out. Exos are going to look. Exos overlook. All the illness is back to overlook. Kill the illness. Kill the exos. Rotate around. You guys got this. They're in overlook clearing. Go take care of it.
I'm going from the west junction side.
Just
need a single
gorge
to go pipe. Single gorge to go pipe.
Right, fine. I need you guys to hold on, Graham. I'm going to give you a hallucination just a moment.
Roger.
And go. Get out of there.
I got slaughtered.
I caused you to die. That was my bad. Todd Punk, watch your exit. There's two on there.
Hold that, Todd.
Sorry, Graham. That was my fault. Bad call.
It's all good. I got one from the...
They're owning a lot of red again, though. We got to clear overlook so we can take that. Advance the tabs coming next. We need to clear overlook. Can I get Fade to help as well? I think the illnesses and gorgeous can push if we keep the distraction high. Illness is gonna come from behind as soon as you guys can. Go, go, go. Bow, bow, bomb. Bow, bow. Remember, you can always read the gorgeous file. Agreed. File his butt. We let the fade die. We get more aggressive. See?
Beautiful. Nice. One down.
Get back in there, finish base gate, just keep fouling, Greed.
Get in there, get in.
One more in there. Get back in there, guys, whole team. Advanced meta's on the way, Dom.
Alright.
Unless you're gonna stay for illness, then I'll stop it.
I'm just gonna skulk for now.
We got slaughtered.
Alright, I'm gonna leave it alone until we get something else out then. Alright. Rose on the way, that will. Bone shield will be. Guys, we're maxed out. I'm gonna hop out and just start getting backwards. Need anything, I'll join you on the next one. Todd, you tell?
Yeah, where did everybody go?
Yeah, I was turned into a gorge.
Need coordinate overlook, but you're not gonna hit it from the hallway. The way you're gonna coordinate overlook is to hit it from the other side. Alright, everyone's up. Everyone respond to sub, clear the room. Is it
I'm
again?
Hitting their main power.
Thank you, Grim. Everyone who can't get over there, we need higher life forms ASAP. Come on, Lurk. I can't miss, I'm not in it.
Beatspoon,
wanna miss Nom?
Oh, I don't know how to do any of that, sorry. 0 minutes, this commander.
I'm hopping in.
Guys!
We missed it.
Jesus, guys. We need a hive. We're gonna lose both Spurs. Room unless we clear the room.
I hopped out of chair, don't know how to shift things out.
We can't, I don't have the ability to. So we had to hold the hive. Oh, we need another checkpoint, guys.
Let's go hit their main.
You're not gonna do it. Yeah, they have a basic everything back at the pipe.
The only good that will do is if you get a beacon and we use
exactly.
That. We're not going to.
We need sub. Sub is the priority. We've got Fade back in the field. We have another person on us. Swag on us. Pretty close to on us.
Base gate's almost down and.
Base gate and overlook is almost dead. Overlook base gate will go down. Get in the room. Base down.
Overlook base gate down.
Everyone is sub. Whole team is up. I don't care what you're doing. You are. You need sub. I don't care about the basic RT. I want sub. Go, go, go. Ignore him. Meet. Go, go, go. Sub, sub, sub. Whole team. Whole team.
Clear sub. Can.
Sub, 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 sub.
They're in the box. Getting
up the face gate. Yeah, I think it's about time we get to the room.
Yeah.
No, that's it. Good fight. Unless you guys can push RTs and then clear us a room, we can do it with Onuses, but it's gonna be a long fight. Killing RT in base again.
Well, I don't know. This may be a lost cause, but Rad, I thought you did a great job as commander, man.
No, you guys fall.
Yeah.
I appreciate you. I appreciate you. Good job. Yeah, I'm down with conceding, but that was a fun game, man. I sometimes I like losing. It was a good game. Good try.
No, it was good.
Thanks, everyone.